There, I just came down the major scale. I really wanted to over-egg it there just to show you the relationship between the chords in a key and the scale, you know, the harmony.